Hello, today we are going to learn the character qi. The ancient Chinese character for qi comes from the image of a person riding the horse. So qi, the original meaning is riding the horse, and then extends to straddling something with your legs apart. And then the writing changes with two parts, that is, the character qi, which is the phonetic component for the character, and the character ma, which means horse, which is the semantic component for the character. And so qi nowadays means riding. Now read after me. Qi, 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 to ride. Qi chu, to ride a bike, to cycle. 骑车，骑车。 他喜欢骑车上学，上学, go to school. 他喜欢骑车上学。She likes cycling to school. 他喜欢骑车上学。他喜欢骑车上学。他喜欢 骑车上学。我们是走路还是骑车? 走路, walk. 我们是走路还是骑车? Shall we walk or ride a bike? 我们是走路还是骑车? 我们是走路还是骑车? 我们是走路 还是骑车? 骑自行车, 自行车, bicycle. 骑自行车, to ride a bike. The meaning is the same with 骑车. 骑自行车, 骑自行车, 骑自行车. 我不会骑自行车。 I can't ride a bicycle. 我不会骑自行车。我骑自行车来的。 I came on my bike. 我骑自行车来的。 我骑自行车来的。我平时骑自行车上班。平时, usually in normal times, 上班, go to work. 我平时骑自行车上班。I usually go to work by bike. 我平时骑自行车上班。 我平时骑自行车上班。爸爸教会了我骑自行车。教, teach. 爸爸教会了我骑自行车。My father taught me how to ride a bike. 爸爸教会了我 骑自行车。爸爸教会了我骑自行车。骑马，马 horse, 骑马 to ride a horse. 骑马。 骑马, 你会骑马吗? Can you ride? 你会骑马吗? 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 我今天下午有骑马课。今天, today, 下午, afternoon, 课, lesson. 我今天下午有骑马课。 I have riding lesson this afternoon. 我今天下午有骑马课。我今天下午有骑马课。Okay, that's all for today. See you next time.